Hello everybody, this is Out of the Box Unboxing, and in today's episode I'm going to review for you this drill bit sharpener from Parkside, available at Lidl. And for this purpose I have prepared my as well drill set from Parkside, so it will be tested. Parkside appliance will be tested based on Parkside drills. So my prejudgment on the beginning, negative. If you are curious about details and why, stay tuned till the end of the video. And as well, on the beginning, some basic features. It's a 95 watts. I mean, the power consumption is a 95 watts. No load rotation speeds. It's up to 1350 RPMs. Accessories. Two grinding stones are attached to this appliance. And by the way, I have some doubts about diameter of this stone, but if you are able to say is it a standard one or not, let me just measure the basic parameter, which is around, let me check, 75 millimeters across, and inside diameter it's 52 millimeters. So if you know is it a standard one, and okay, almost forgotten, the height it's 13 millimeters, so plus minus 1 millimeter. So if you know is it a standard one, please share with the others. What else? Cable length, it's 2 meters, and diameters that this appliance could work with, it's from 3 up to 13. So you have a whole list. If you need, just make a pause on this video. And why is in my opinion negative? First of all, drills are, I don't want to say cheap, but if you use those drills, you need to buy a new one. For instance, this is a concrete one, and I have overheated, and as you can see here, so the it's not so robust as it was. So for brick it's I would say still good enough, but for concrete not anymore. And any sharpening will not help to restore this drill. It's completely, not completely, but it's in the way I have changed the structure of the metal, that it's not able to drill in concrete efficiently. And second, I was trying to sharpen it, but maybe it will be visible, maybe not. Maybe I think you are able to see. In my opinion, this sharpening tool is only for steel drills alone, and they are even more exposed to overheating. So is it worth to buy appliance that will sharpen your drills that can be overheated and will not anymore work properly? This is a question mark that from my side you need to answer this question. But what I can do is, for instance, check this 5. It's brand new, never use it, and I will try to sharpen it a bit. So it's a 5, and it should go like this. With a concrete, forget it. I was testing, or maybe I will show you as well, sorry. This is on the end of the day, this is a review, so you have came for that here. But before I will test it, mounting not feature, but on the bottom you have a nice rubber for how to say things. And even if the table is even, just look what is going to happen. Camera maybe is not showing, but everything is shaking. You need to keep it in your by your hand. But maybe I'm just, you know, looking for disadvantages. Okay, the size is 6, and now I will try to sharpen the 6 by using 6 the hole with a 6 diameter. I'm not able to touch the surface of the stone. Believe me, 6.5 is the same. 7. And actually, starting from this point, it doesn't make sense because I will not get this right angle for the abrasion. So, looking for another hole that will finally reach the stone, it's pointless. You can do it by, let's say, angle grinder, because it will be the result will be the same. I was sharpening it based on the 13 diameter, using 13 diameter. But now let's check. It was 5th, so, and with a steel it should work properly. But is it the same angle? I don't think so. From one side you can see it's still gold, so it's untouched. And here it's after let's say sharpening procedure. You can see the angle is slightly different, and I have doubts, is it the correct one? But okay, it's sharpening at least. So from my point of view, buying an appliance that will sharpen only one type of drills, because as I show you, for concrete it's not working. For drills designed for wood, it's a no-go. Yes, because the shape is totally different. And we are, let's say, ending with a sharpening tool for steel drills alone. And if for some of you it's a value, please go ahead. But for anybody else, I would rather to say it's some kind of artificial product for needs that are not so common. If I'm mistaken, please correct me, please share with me your comments, your opinion, because the audience will be able to as well not hear my opinion, but your comments will be visible as well. Thank you for watching, stay tuned, and see you next time. Bye.